program. The link will be closed by 9 a.m. Di sini ada dua pengumuman sebelum kita bermula. Pertama, mohon kerjasama semua untuk senyapkan mikrofon sepanjang majlis berlangsung. Kedua, untuk makluman semua, cabutan bertuah akan diadakan semasa majlis berlangsung. Oleh itu, diminta peserta, semua peserta untuk mengisi ataupun mendaftarkan nama anda di dalam borang yang telah disediakan. Borang pautan kepada borang tersebut boleh didapati di ruangan chat box ataupun code message. Mohon kerjasama semua untuk isikan borang berkenaan sebelum pukul 9.30, maaf, sebelum pukul 9 pagi.
Kini tak dengar suara. Sorry.
Merantaulah setiap penyusup benua, lestari jiwa hanya milik Malaysia. Bapa patah hujan mesti negeri orang, hujan batu di negeri sendiri.
Harmoninya Malaysia tercinta, tergambar dari falsafah negara. Rukun negara, tonggak berpadu kita. Agama ditegak, nilai murni dipelihara. Sayangi Malaysia, dulu hidup beradaban dunia. Perkasa dan kaya yang pemimpin rakyatnya gagah dan wibawa, demi generasi masa depan.
Mari kita hayati, oh 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 oh, hey yeah. Hukum negara Malaysia,
serai sesusun berdiri, tarun ke berpaduan walau berselisih. Biduk lalu kiambang kembali bertahu, dia cinta negara semangat perpaduan satu.
Karena percaya pada Tuhan yang gapai berpaluan, setiap pada raja dan negara segala bakti dicurahkan. Luhurnya perlembagaan mewujudkan kemakmuran, kedaulatan undang-undang mengukuh kepatuhan. Nilai kemanusiaan telah jelas dari kesopanan dan kesusilaan.
Bukan sedikit yang ciptakan berpaduan, orang toleransi telah menjadi awal.
Jadi berharap
merasakan. Yang udah bantu yang tua, yang kaya bantu yang papa merencina. Indah dan sepandangnya tanpa mengira bangsa, budaya, agama, jentina, bahasa.
Berkat diri kejua persamaan dan tragika. Bahasa Melayu, bahasa untuk kita semua.
Dahulu jadi bahasa seantero dunia, yang kini ngatukan kita sebagai anak wakil Malaysia.
Harmoninya Malaysia tercinta,
tergambar dari falsafah negara.
Rukun negara, tonggak perpaduan kita.
Kita,
kita, kita, kita.
Sayangi Merdeka, dulu hidup beragama dunia. Kasar kaya raya, pemimpinan rakyatnya gagah dan wibawa. Generasi masa depan. Sayangi Indonesia, hidup beragama dunia. Kasar dan kaya raya, pemimpinan rakyatnya gagah dan wibawa. Generasi masa depan.
Sayang, sayang Malaysia,
Malaysia. Mari kita hayati. Hukum negara Malaysia.
Sekali lagi diingatkan kepada para peserta untuk membuat pendaftaran bagi cabutan bertuah. Pautan kepada cabutan borang bercabutan bertuah boleh didapati di bahagian chat box ataupun kotak message. Pendaftaran bagi cabutan bertuah akan ditutup pada pukul 9 pagi. We will begin shortly. Thank you for your cooperation. Thank you for your patience. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Greetings to Tuan Muhammad Khairul bin Ahmad Nordin, Vice President of Ikatan Muslimin Malaysia, Johor Bahru, devoted organizing committees, all participants of the virtual run Demi Negara, and ladies and gentlemen. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh, and a very good morning, I bid to all. Welcome to the opening ceremony of the virtual Run Demi Negara event. Through this amazing event, we witnessed the dynamite collaboration of NGO Ikatan Muslimin Malaysia Johor Bahru, also known as ISMA, Pembina Kelab Nazim with Sekolah Kebangsaan Taman Muhibah Senai and Sekolah Kebangsaan Taman Bukit Tirang, Johor Bahru. This virtual run event is being held in conjunction with the Independence Day and also Malaysia Day. It is our hope that besides fostering the pride and love towards our nation, it is also one of the platforms for Malaysians to stay fit and active despite the current circumstances. Alhamdulillah, praise to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, we have been graced by the chance to gather in this momentous ceremony. Let us begin with the recitation of doa that will be led by Ustaz Hakimi bin Luqman. Please welcome.
A'udzu billahi minasyaitonir rajim. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Ila hadratin Nabi Mustafa Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam wa ala alihi wa ashabihi al-kiramil Fatiha. A'udzu billahi minasyaitonir rajim. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Alhamdulillahi rabbil alamin. الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله رب العالمين والصلاة والسلام على أشرف الأنبياء والمرسلين وعلى آله وأصحابه أجمعين اللهم اغفر لنا ذنوبنا ولوالدينا وارحمهم كما ربيانا صغارا اللهم اغفر للمسلمين والمسلمات والمؤمنين والمؤمنات الأحياء منهم والأموات اللهم إنا نعوذ بك من الهم والحزن ونعوذ بك من العجز والكسل ونعوذ بك من الجبن والبخل ونعوذ بك من غلبة الدين وقهر الرجال اللهم عافنا في بدننا اللهم عافنا في سمعنا اللهم عافنا في بصرنا اللهم إنا نعوذ بك من البرص والجنون والجذام ومن سيء الأسقام ربنا ربنا ظلمنا أنفسنا وإن لم تغفر لنا وترحمنا لنكونن من الخاسرين ربنا آتنا في الدنيا حسنة وفي الآخرة حسنة وقنا عذاب النار وصلى الله على سيدنا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم والحمد لله رب العالمين تقبل الله منكم
Amin, amin, ya Rabbal Alamin. Thank you, Ustaz Hakimi. Just a friendly reminder for those who are yet to register their names for the lucky draw. Please do so right away. The link will be closed at 9 a.m. Peringatan mesra kepada sesiapa yang masih belum mendaftar nama untuk cabutan bertuah. Diharapkan anda boleh mendaftar secepat mungkin. Pendaftaran akan ditutup pada pukul 9 pagi. Pautan kepada borang pendaftaran cabutan bertuah boleh didapati di bahagian checkbox ataupun kotak message. Thank you for your attention. Dear participants, please allow me to lay the list of today's program. Just now, we had our dua recitation. As for now, I am giving you the briefing of today's program. Next, we are going to have an aerobic session. After that is the first round of lucky draw. Lucky draws will be held in 3 rounds. So, do be alert and stand by if your names are called. Then, do lend your ears for a sharing session. Later on, we will have another session on running tips. Lastly, we will be graced by the presence of a very special person for the main event of the day. I hope everyone is now clear with the flow of today's program. Now, it is my pleasure to introduce all of you to Encik Haren Shah bin Tupan. Encik Haren Shah is the aerobic instructor of today, and he will lead the aerobic session. Please welcome.
Assalamualaikum and good morning everyone. Can you see me? Hi. Okay, we are going to do our aerobics session. So we're going to do some great exercise. So first I need the technical team to let me know if they can hear the sound of my speakers. We'll do the sound check first. Can you let me know if you could hear the sound? Probably by telling me in the private chat. Does it sound good? Yes, can anybody tell me whether the sound is good?
Good.
Okay, that's good to hear. Let's roll. Okay. Give me a minute. Okay, let's go. March. Can you make it full screen, please?
Full screen.
Clap, 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 clap. Extend your arm, right, left, right, left. Good. Both arms now. Going forward, your arms. Yeah. Relax. Breathe in and breathe out. Three more, two, and switch, left, two more, again, go, with your arms moving, hey, 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 your shoulders now. Shoulders going in. Going out this time. You can scream if you want. Hey, hey. Hey, hey, and switch song. Hey, scream. Hey, hey, hey. Back, forward, and back. Hey, hey, hey. Last one. Forward arms. Extend your shoulders. Yeah, that's good. Hop, 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 hop.
turn around. To your left. Last one. Back. Hey, hey. You do, I watch. What are you doing now? Whoa. Hey. Open your shoulders. Hey, hey. Last set, come on. Hey, again. Move your arms. Hey, hey, big arms. Breathe in and breathe out. Relax and march. This one is more intense. Hey, hey, ready? Okay, relax. Move. Switch your arms. We are going fast. This time around, go. Lock your knees. Lock your knees. Side and side. Okay, relax. One more time, double. Four. Arms. Go. Four. And then your arms. Go again. That's good. And hold it right there. Go. That's. Extend your arm to the side. Yeah, that's good. Now, faster this time. Four, three, two. To your right. Clap. Hey! Scream! Hey! I want to hear your scream. Three more. Squat, hey, lock your knees, go, we're going down, go, lower, do it lower, we are going to do this non-stop, hey, 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 hey. Your face, smile.
you scream, the more energy you'll get. Okay, do the twist. Are you sure you can do this? Come on, kill it. Post. Okay, that's the end of our warm up. We have three more. Okay, breathe in and breathe out. Okay, let me find where the song is. Okay, we're going to dance to Zombie now. Okay, hold on. All right. Watch me. Just lean your chest in forward. Okay. Now reach. Hey. Let's see if we can do this. Hold. One more time. Right. Again. Open your arms and fly. Go. Now reach. Hey. Go. Bam. 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 One more. Hey, hey. Go. You know I was. That's two. One more. And pause. Okay. That's good. Next. All right. Very nice song. I think you have done this before. Okay. Breathe in and breathe out. Do as best as you can. All right, the song is ready. Whew. The Mangato song. Yo. Forward. Right. Back. Right again. Now knee, up your knees. Hit harder this time. Mengantuk again. Mengantuk again. Now up your knees. Hey, 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 harder. Yep. Now you do on your own this time. Doing so far? Is everything okay? I hope you're doing okay. I can't see you, but I believe you've done your best. Okay, next, we're gonna have our last song for the day. All right, I bet some of you really know what this song is. Okay, let's listen to it. Okay. Oh. One more time.
Blood in my veins, oh, Okay, let's go back.
But they never did, ever did, ever did, flow and inhibited, limited, till it broke up when it rained down. It rained down.
Jump! Yeah! I wanna take higher this time! That's it! That's the pose. Okay, well done, everyone. Okay, let's do the cooling down. Very simple, about 2 minutes. Again, you need to do it. This is for your own safety. We do not want anybody to get injured, all right? Watch yourself. Okay, drink plenty of water and enjoy the program later. Okay, let's do the cooling down now. Okay, breathe in. Breathe out. Slowly, one more time. And breathe out about 6 to 8 seconds. One more time. Hold it and breathe out. Okay, extend your left arm forward and use the other hand to resist your palm. Okay, then down, switch, then down. Okay, and you go up and the back here. All right, hold your right knee, okay, and then back, all right, you have to stand properly, focus what's in front of you, look at it in the eye, again, then we switch, hold your knee, and then back. As you are doing this, please bend down your knee a little bit, so that you don't put too much strain on your knee, all right? It goes to your calf. All right, breathe in and breathe out. I think that's enough. Breathe in, hold it, and breathe out. And last one, breathe in, hold it, and breathe out. Okay, give yourself a clap. Congratulations, you've done it great. See you again. Bye. Whew. Okay. I'm done. Okay. Let's move to the agenda.
Thank you, Harin Shah. It was a fantastic session. I hope everyone had a good time. Now, it's time for the first round of lucky draw. Are you ready? I am delighted to announce to all of you our dedicated event manager, Puan Nora Shikin binti Shamsuddin. She will do the honor of spinning the wheel and announcing the winners. Please welcome.
Okay, thank you, Nik Liana. All right. Hello, everyone. Assalamualaikum. How are you today?
Good.
Okay.
Good.
Thank you. Good. Yeah, I hope you are doing great today. Okay, so how about the session just now? Do you have fun? Yeah, fun with Mr. Harry just now?
Yeah.
That's so sad. All right. Okay, so are you excited to know who's the lucky one for today?
Yeah.
Okay. So our lucky draw today, we're going to give you. All right, I'm going to off my background for a while. Okay, I'm going to. All right. Okay, So we are for those who win today, you get three books like this. Okay. Okay. This book is sponsored by Saif Alia Bookstore. Okay, thank you so much. Okay. So I'm going to spin the wheel. Are you ready?
Yes.
Yes. Let's see who's the first one that is lucky today. Wow, Faris Ashraf. Okay. Are you here, Faris Ashraf? Are you here? No? Hi, Faris Ashraf. Okay. So just wait after we finish the Google Meet, okay, for us to get your address. All right. Thank you. Okay, for those who win the lucky draw, I need you to wait after the Google Meet, okay? So we can get your information. All right. Another one. We're going to spin the wheel for another person. Okay, which card that you get? This one. Wow, Muhammad Awal Fitri bin Ali, are you here? Muhammad Awal Fitri, are you here? Okay.
Thank you.
All right. So, Awal Fitri, you also have to wait after this, okay? Nanti dah habis Google Meet, you just wait here, okay? We should get your information later on. All right, congratulations to the two winners for the first session. We're going to have another two more session for Lucky Draw. So I hope and I wish all of you the best. Okay, get back to you, Madam Nick. Okay, Madam Niana, get back to you. Your mic. Okay.
Sorry. Thank you, Puan Rashikin, and congratulations to the winners. Now it's time for a hadith sharing session. Dear participants, please join me in welcoming Puan Mas'aini binti Muhammad Idrus, who will share a hadith about the strong believer. Puan Mas'aini, the floor is yours.
Assalamualaikum and good morning, everyone. How are you? Okay, today I would like to share about hadith titled The Strong Mu'min. Okay. Al-mu'min al-qawi khairun wa ahabba ilallah min al-mu'min al-da'if wa fi kullin khair. Okay, what does it mean? The Prophet subhanahu wa ta'ala said a strong mu'min is more beloved to Allah than the weak mu'min, but there is good in both. Okay, so what does it mean from this matan hadith is a strong mu'min is referring to someone who has a strong iman, because iman is what drives a Muslim to do anything. Okay, do you understand what does this hadith mean? Hadith ni mengatakan bahawa mu'min yang kuat itu adalah lebih disukai oleh Allah berbanding mu'min yang lemah, dan kedua-duanya adalah baik. Okay, a Muslim who has a strong iman will be able to do more good, can perform more ibadah and help others. That is the first and the most important meaning of a strong mu'min. Okay? Okay, so make sure you work very hard to be a strong mu'min. Okay? A strong mu'min can be someone who is physically strong. We want to be strong mu'min in order to increase our iman. So how can we be a strong mu'min? Anybody knows? How can we be a strong mu'min? Anyone to want to answer my question? Okay, it's okay. Okay, how to be a mu'min who is physically strong? Okay, how? Solat. Okay, what else? Okay, solat. What else? How to be a mu'min who is physically strong? Kalau malu nak cakap, boleh type dekat chat box eh. Okay, how to be a mu'min who is physically strong? First, okay, we must eat healthy. Okay, read Quran. Okay, good answer. Okay, exercise regularly. Okay, do what Allah told. So Allah told us to eat healthy and exercise regularly so that we can be a strong mu'min. Okay. Why we should eat healthy? Because Allah tell us to eat food that is halal and tayyibah, which is halal and tayyib. What does it mean? Okay, Muslim must eat not only halal, but we also must eat food that healthy, hygienic, safe and high quality. Okay. We also need healthy food to build healthy teeth, skin, bones, muscle and other important body parts. And healthy food also gives us energy to move and play. And it also protects our bodies when we get sick. So everyone should eat healthy food. Okay. Semua orang kena makan sihat. Kenapa? Sebab kita nak jadi orang yang sihat, iaitu ada tenaga, boleh bermain dan badan kita akan dilindungi apabila kita sakit. Okay, how to eat healthy? Anyone knows how to eat healthy? Do you love eating fruits and vegetables?
Yes.
Yes. Good. We must remember to eat fruits and vegetables. And also, remember to drink plain water. All right? Yes, drink plain water. Milo, ice syrup, okay? Remember to drink plain water. Yes, okay. And also, we must avoid junk food such as chip, pizza, and donuts. Why we should avoid this type of food? Because of what? Because this food have high fat, high sugar that give no benefit to our body, and our body will get sick if we always eat this type of food. Okay. All right. Next, besides eating healthy, we also must do exercise. Why we should do exercise? Okay. The first one is it helps to strengthen our bones and muscle. Okay. Look at the picture. This it will strengthen our bones and muscle. Okay, next one. What else? Why we should exercise? Anyone knows why we should exercise? Why? No answer. Okay. It's okay. I will proceed. All right. Why we should exercise? Because we will not become fat. If we always exercise and get moving, get active, our body will not become fat. All right? Okay. Why we should exercise? Because we'll be getting less risk of having diabetes. What is diabetes? Yes. Ah, look at the picture. Ah, the feet, the broken feet, and if we did not exercise, we'll be getting diabetes. And if we exercise, it will reduce our risk of getting it. All right. And what more? Why we should exercise? Because it will make you healthy. Your body will be healthy. Your mind will be more focused. Eh? All right. And the last one, why we should exercise? Because it will make you sleep better at night. Bila awak bersenam, awak akan lebih lena untuk tidur pada waktu malam. Perasan tak anak-anak? Bila kita exercise, kita banyak bergerak hari-hari, kita akan tidur lebih mudah pada waktu malam. Betul tak? Kalau tak bergerak, berehat je, kita rasa susah nak tidur, tak mengantuk pun, tak penat kan? So we need to get moving, get active, do exercise every day because it will make you sleep better at night. Why we should sleep better at night? Because bila awak tidur, badan awak akan baiki sel-sel yang rosak. So kalau awak tak tidur cukup, tak tidur lena, badan awak tak dapat baiki sel yang rosak. Okay, alright. And any question? Okay, let's not forget the whole point of being physically strong is for us to be a mu'min. There is performing more ibadah, do more good and help others. Okay, so maksudnya kalau kita dah jadi orang yang sihat, no point if kita ada badan yang sihat tapi we did not do more ibadah, we did not do more good and we did not help others. Okay. Someone want to ask question. Okay. Muhammad. Okay. Muhammad nak tanya apa? Okay. It's okay. Maksudnya kalau kita dah ada badan yang sihat, kita mestilah tujuan utama kita untuk menjadi hamba Allah yang lebih beriman, yang lebih banyak beribadah kepada Allah dan juga kita banyak membantu orang lain kerana badan kita sihat. Okay. Alright. Before we end, I have a quiz. Okay, do you want to take part on a quiz? Okay, kita nak jawab soalan.
Quizzes.
Sorry. Okay, so get ready. We will start quizzes shortly. Okay. Please, Madam Ashikin.
Okay, everyone, please
look at chat box and click the link insert.
I will give you just a moment.
All right.
Okay, the top three will get prizes from us. Okay, akan dapat hadiah lah. Number one, number two, number three. Okay, this is the link to the quiz. This is the link in the chat box. Link in the chat box, okay?
Write down your full name.
Okay, link in the chat box. Just click the link in the chat box. All right. Okay. I'm going to start soon. Okay. Then. Okay, kalau teacher dah tekan start nanti, awak tak boleh nak masuk lagi. So, come. Try now. Okay, are you ready? We're going to start the quiz now. Okay, so if you have been paying attention to Madam Mas Aini, then you should be able to answer. Okay, it's very simple question. Just five questions. All right? Are we going to start? Okay. Kepada nanti number one, number two, number three, you have also need to wait after the Google Meet finish, alright? Kalau siapa dapat nombor 1, 2, 3 akan tunggulah. Okay. So the link energy meet, okay. Alright. So we're going to start now. Siapa yang tak masuk tu, kalau tidak tekan start, dah tak boleh masuk lah ya. Okay. Okay, so we already have many. Okay, we're going to start now. Okay, 1, 2, go.
Okay, congratulations all the winners. All right, before I end my session, okay, I would like to ask my PPIM SK Taman Bukit Tiram, please raise your hand. Ada tak kat sini? Murid Putri Islam SK Taman Bukit Tiram, raise your hand. Okay, alhamdulillah. Okay, before I end my session, okay, I would like, sekejap eh. Presentation. Okay. Before I end my session, I would like to call everyone to let's run together in virtual run demi negara. Okay. And I hope everyone will benefit from my sharing. Okay. That's all from me. Thanks. Assalamualaikum. Bye.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Thank you, Puan Mas Aini. It was a truly captivating session. So as a conclusion, to be a strong person, we need to eat healthily and exercise regularly. I hope all of you enjoy the quizzes and learn a thing or two from the session just now. I know I did. I believe many of you are still wishing to win the lucky draw, right? Fret no more. We are going to have our second round of lucky draw. Who is the next lucky winner? I would like to invite Puan Nurashikin once again to do the honor. Please welcome.
Okay, so here I am again. Okay, I'm sharing the screen now. So are you ready if your name is picked now? Okay. Who do you think is lucky now? Okay, let's try. Ready? Zakira Maisara binti Muhammad Fuad. Yay. Is Zakira here? Is Zakira Maisara here? Are you here?
Clear.
Okay. So you wait after this, okay? We got your information. Okay. And another one. I'm going to give another person. Oh, Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Muhammad Akif Ashraf bin Muhammad Azrul. All right. So, Akif Ashraf, are you here?
Yes.
Oh, okay, Adik Kristina. All right. Congratulations. Okay, please wait after this. We're going to get your information. Okay. All right. That's it for the two names. We have another last one.
Thank you, Puan Nurashikin. And congratulations to Zakira Maisara and Muhammad Akif Ashraf for being the lucky winners. Moving on, I am pleased to invite Encik Ahmad Nazmi bin Ruslan from iRunner Club to share some running tips. Please welcome.
Okay, thanks to our moderator today, Madam Liliana, our event manager. Puan Nurashikin, organizer, my friend, vice president of Ismat JB, Encik Muhammad Khairul, parents and all my kids today. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Okay, before I will share my slide. Okay, can see my slide? Hello?
Yes.
Yes, okay.
Yes.
Okay, today I will share with all of you the most important tips before we start our running. The tip is the running tips. So before I start, let me know who here like run. Can you raise your hand? Okay, ada yang suka running?
There are 4, 6, 7, 8.
8, okay. Okay, the second question, who's here sebelum ni, masa hari sukan, pernah masuk acara lumba lari? Say yes.
Yes.
Okay. Okay, the third question. Okay, the third question. Who's here dalam rumah sukan, dia pasukan merah? Say yes.
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 Okay, thank you. So before we start, I will share with you one video. Nak tengok ke?
Nah.
Nah, okay.
Yes.
Okay, tengok tadilah acara sukan. Lepas ni adik-adik jangan buat macam tu eh. Running ni dia ada tips-tips dia. Today I will share with you the running tips before we start our run. Okay, before this, before we go further, this is me. My name is Ahmad Nazmi bin Roslan. I'm from iRunner Johor. This is my picture, and the right here, the few of my running picture. Okay, so I start running from kids and serious running since 2018. Okay. Okay, actually since 2018, dari tahun 2018, saya dah berlari lebih 4,000 kilometer. Jadi adik-adik berlari dah sampai 4,000 kilometer tak?
No.
No, okay. I already run more than 4,000 kilometer since 2018. So actually I have 1,000 tips to share with you, but today I only have 10 minutes to share this important tip. So I choose only 6 tips today. Saya harap adik-adik dapat dengar dengan baik tips-tips ni. Nanti saya akan tanya di hujung nanti, okay? Okay, the running tips that I will share with you today, the first one is before we start run, we need to warm up our body. And after we run, we need to cool down. So the second one is, the second tips, we need, before we run, we need to start slow with age. Setiap umur tu dia ada jarak-jarak tertentu untuk kita lari. Kita tak boleh nak lari jauh semua kan. So we need to avoid our injury. And then the third tip is make running fun. So we enjoy our running, no stress. Running is enjoy and we need to love our running. And the fourth tip is we need to grab some gear. And then we need to prepare the proper kelengkapan sebelum kita nak start berlari. Sama juga masa sekolah kan, sebelum masuk sekolah pun kita kena sediakan peralatan-peralatan sekolah. Kasut sekolah, beg sekolah, baju sekolah. Same with running, we need to prepare the proper gear. So I will share with you after this. And the fifth tip is be cautious in the heat. So running, we need to choose the good weather to run. Kita tak boleh nak run ikut suka kita je. Sebab ramai juga yang mati sebab berlari. So kita tak nak lah. Kita nak lari, kita lari nak sihat. Jadi kita nak elakkan kecederaan, kita nak elak kita sakit. Jadi tips kelima ni, nak berlari pun kita perlu pilih keadaan yang sesuai. And the last tip is take time off. Maksudnya lari pun kita tak boleh nak berlari setiap hari. So kita kena ada masa time off juga untuk rehatkan badan kita, okay? Okay, we go to the first tip. The first tip is we need to warm up and cool down. Previous session we have senam aerobic with Coach Harry. So Coach Harry already teach us how to warm up and cool down our body. So make it habit from the beginning. Before we run, we need slow warm up, and after we run, we need to cool down. Jadi selepas ini, kalau sebelum lari, ajak mak ayah ajak mak ayah sebelum lari tu, minta mak ayah ajar dulu macam mana nak warm up, lompat bintang dan stretching. Dan selepas berlari pun kena cool down, kena buat good stretch juga sebab nak elakkan kita dari kecederaan. Jadi mak ayah yang ada pada hari ini, lepas ni kalau anak-anak nak lari, tengok dia dulu. Jangan terus pakai kasut, terus lari. Nanti esok dah tak lari lagi dah sebab dah injured. Okay, the second tips is start, we need to run. Start slow with age. With age, I divide four category of age. And the first one is 4 to 6 years old. Untuk 4 hingga 6 tahun ni, lari dia kena lari pusing padang je. So kalau ada balapan, kalau adik-adik tengok ada tempat lari tepi padang tu, cukup satu pusingan pun dah dia dah penat dah. Kalau nak lari padang, cross padang je cukup untuk 4 hingga 6 tahun. Tak boleh lebih daripada tu. Okay? Okay, the second one, the second category is 7 to 8 years old. Darjah 1 hingga darjah 2. So kalau adik-adik sini darjah 1, darjah 2, lari paling banyak, paling tinggi pun only 1 kilometer. Not more than that. Only 1 kilometer. Darjah 1, darjah 2, 1 kilometer. Remember eh? The third category is 9 to 12 years old. Darjah 3 hingga darjah 6. Darjah 3, darjah 6, you need to run at least 1 kilometer and the maximum is 5 kilometer. So kalau siapa pernah masuk merentas desa sebelum-sebelum ni, jarak dia lebih kurang tu lah, 4 hingga 5 kilometer untuk tahap 2. Okay, untuk the fourth category, fourth category 13 years old above. Ni yang umur sekolah menengah lah, dikata 1 ke atas. So the fourth category, you need to run 1 kilometer, 5 kilometer and the maximum is 10 kilometer, okay? You need to know which category who you are. So you can, you tengok, boleh tengok, adik-adik boleh tengok nak lari ni sejauh mana. Tak boleh lebih pada tu. Lebih pada tu nanti dia akan memberi kesan kepada kaki, lutut dan jantung kita, okay? Okay, the third tips is make running fun. Okay, as I said before, the running is about enjoying the outdoors. So no need to stress. Berlari dengan gembira, ajak adik-adik berlari, mak ayah jangan lupa kena ajak mak ayah berlari sama, supaya mana kita enjoy our riadah with family, friend dan sebagainya. Okay, the fourth tips today is grab some gear, iaitu you need to prepare the proper gear sebelum you start your run, proper gear macam mana, apa kelengkapan yang perlu kita sediakan sebelum kita nak mula lari? Saya nak tanya okay, nanti kalau siapa boleh jawab, boleh unmute dan jawab kalau nak lari, apa kelengkapan yang terbaik untuk kita sediakan? Boleh siapa tolong jawab?
Air.
Air, okay, good. Second?
Kasut sukan.
Kasut sukan, good. Third?
Baju sukan.
Baju sukan, good. Lima? Lagi, lagi?
T-shirt.
Ha?
Seluar.
T-shirt. Seluar, okay, good. Bagus. Jadi you already know the proper gear that we need to prepare before we start run. So kalau kita pakai slipper boleh lari ke tak?
Tak.
Pakai slipper dia boleh lari tapi tak sesuai. Okay, second, kalau kita pakai kasut sekolah sesuai ke tak?
Sesuai.
Kasut sekolah pun tak sesuai sebab kasut sekolah kita nak bawa pergi sekolah. So tak sesuai. Nak lari dia boleh pergi tapi nanti rosaklah kasut sekolah, mak ayah kena beli kasut lain pula nanti kan. Okey, kalau kasut jalan sesuai ke tak nak lari?
Tak.
Sesuai juga. Sebab kasut jalan nak bawa pergi jalan lah. Nanti kalau kita bawa berlari nanti rosak kasut jalan kita so nak berjalan dah tak elok. Okey, apa yang sesuai? Sesuai macam adik bagi tahu tadi lah, kasut sukan lah. After this we need to prepare our sport shoe sebelum kita nak mula lari lah. Ni paling baik lah untuk elakkan kecederaan dan kita pun lebih selesa untuk berlari, okey. Kalau siapa ada kasut sukan, nanti boleh pakai kasut sukan dan boleh start lari lah. Okay, the fifth tip today is be cautious in the heat. Nak berlari, kita tak boleh nak berlari ikut suka je. Nanti dia lebih memberi kecederaan ataupun tidak sesuai lah dengan waktu. Jadi saya nak tanya, waktu bila paling sesuai untuk adik-adik mula berlari? Siapa boleh jawab?
Petang.
Petang. Petang. Petang. Lagi?
Pagi.
Pagi. Okey, bagus. Kalau tengah hari kita lari sesuai ke tak?
Tak.
Sebab apa tak sesuai?
Kereta banyak
dalam. Kereta banyak. Lagi? Kenapa tak sesuai tengah hari?
Panas.
Okey. So kalau panas, dia boleh menyebabkan kita otak kita panas, jadi stroke, haba. So kita boleh pitam. So ramai yang pitam tengah lari sebab dia berlari tengah panas. Jadi kita berlari, the weather paling sesuai sekali is cooler morning and evening time lah. So macam adik-adik bagi tahu tadi, waktu pagi dan waktu petang. So pagi sekarang pun pukul 8 dah mula panas. Jadi kalau adik-adik nak berlari, jangan mula pukul 8. Pukul 8 sekarang dah mula panas dah. So kalau nak berlari, saya cadangkan lepas subuh, pukul 6:30 dah ada cahaya matahari sikit, ajak mak ayah sekali ajak terus berlari. Pukul 6:30 sampai pukul 7, 7:30 boleh berlari so ajak mak ayah sekali. Jangan kita tidur pula lepas subuh. Sebab ni paling waktu paling baiklah untuk adik-adik berlari. Lepas tu yang kedua, waktu petang. So waktu petang pukul 5 tu sesuai ke tak?
Why?
Pukul 5 tu tak sesuai. Sebenarnya pukul 5 tu masih lagi panas. Sekarang pukul 5 masih lagi panas. So kalau nak berlari pukul 6, 6.15 tu waktu paling sesuai lah kalau nak berlari. Jadi adik-adik, the fifth tips ni adik-adik perlu tahu masa yang sesuai untuk berlari, okay? So jangan berlari tengah hari, jangan berlari waktu panas dan jangan berlari waktu hujan. Hujan pun bahaya. So kalau hujan ada kilat, tu bahaya, jangan berlari. So you need to know lah the weather, okay? And then you need to encourage to stay hydrated by drinking water. Before you run, you need to bring with yourself the water, one bottle of water. So kena sediakan air lah nak berlari ni. So berlari ni dia akan keluarkan peluh dan kita kena perlu banyak minum air. So kena nak berlari jangan lupa bawa air. Macam saya ni bawa air kan. Bawa air satu botol, so nanti you boleh minum lah sebelum, selepas lari, semasa lari, sebelum lari, so you stay hydrate lah. Okay, the sixth step is you need to take times off. Maksudnya, don't run every day, ever. So berlari, sebab kita berlari nak sihat. Kita nak elakkan kaki kita sakit, injek, cedera. Kita nak elakkan lutut kita sakit. So kita kena ada time rest, time off. So you need to prepare your schedule of running. So jangan lari setiap hari. Jangan pagi you lari, petang you lari, esok pun lari lagi. So maksudnya kena ada satu hari off untuk you release your muscle, ni semua tisu-tisu tu dia boleh bentukkan balik semua. It is good to take one day of rest. So you run 6 days in a week and one day off, okay? You boleh sihat and you can avoid from injury. So you need to after this discuss with your parents to schedule your running time lah. Okay, that's all for 6 tips that I will share with you today. Before we end this session, I get from all of you the 6 tips that I share just now? Siapa boleh jawab tips pertama tadi? Apa dia?
Warm up and cool down.
Okay, pandai. Good. Second tips. Who can answer the second tips? Bahasa Melayu pun boleh.
Start slow with it.
Okay, good. Start slow with age. Appropriate distance lah. Maksudnya setiap umur tu dia ada kategori umur dia lah untuk berlari. Jarak, berapa jarak, apa semua. Okay, the third tip is?
Make running fun.
Okay, make running fun, enjoy your running, no stress, okay? Ada kerja rumah banyak PDPR pun, petang keluaran, jangan stress, okay? Okay, fourth tips.
Grab some gear.
Okay, good. Grab some gear. You need to prepare the proper gear like sport shoes, t-shirt run, seluar, Okay, the fifth tip is? Tips kelima apa?
Be cautious
in the heat.
Okay, be cautious in the heat. Maksudnya berlari kena ikut keadaan juga, keadaan cuaca, masa yang sesuai. Tak boleh nak berlari ikut suka kita je. petang pun apa tengah hari pun nak lari, waktu hujan pun nak lari, tu tak sesuai lah. Okay, the last tip is
take time off.
Okay, take time off at least one day a week lah. So if you run 6 day, one day you off, or you run 4 day, 2 day off, is okay for avoid your from your injury lah. Okay. Okay, I think that's all from me today to share with you 6 running tips, and I hope after this you can follow the tips, the 6 running tips before you start run larian demi negara. Okay, thank you from me. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Thank you to Encik Ahmad Nazmi for the great running tips. So one of the tips that we learned just now is to do warming up and cooling down. I do hope all of you managed to jot down all the points. Remember to apply them when you are running for the event later on. Another friendly reminder, please follow all the standard operating procedures SOP by MKN when running for the event. Sedikit peringatan mesra, mohon pastikan semua peserta untuk mematuhi semua SOP yang telah ditetapkan oleh MKN semasa larian. Okay, now it's time for the last lucky draw session. Who's the lucky one? Let's check it out.
Okay, thank you so much. Thank you so much, Madam Nikliana, and thank you so much for Cik Nazmi. Okay, that is an awesome sharing. And thank you so much for all the tips. And I hope all of you will follow it, okay? All right, so I'm going to share our wheels of name. All right, okay, so this is the last session for my lucky draw. So for the last session, I am delighted to pick 3 names, okay? Just now I picked 2 names, right? So now I'm going to pick 3 names. Okay, are you ready? Okay, let's rehearse. Yes. Okay, the first one. Ta-da. Nurin Iman Humaira. Are you here, Nurin Iman Humaira?
Yes.
Okay, luckily you are still here. If not, we're going to pick some other name. Okay, please wait after this Google Meet for us to get your information, okay? Thank you. Okay, second one, the second last. Oh, who is it? Iman Nur Aisha, Binti Imran. Okay, is Iman here? Iman
Nur Aisha? Yes, I'm here. Yes.
Oh, okay. Which school are you from?
Sekolah Kebangsaan Taman Bukit Tiram.
Okay, congratulations.
Thank you.
Let's wait after this, okay? And the last one. I promise you 3 names, right? Okay, the last one. Who's the luckiest one? Wow, Raimi Kamaria. Are you here, Raimi? Are you here, Raimi? I think she's in... You are here, okay. Okay, so that's all for our Lucky draw. Get back to you, Nick.
Thank you once again, Puan Nur Ashikin, and congratulations to Nurin Iman Humaira, Iman Nur Aisha, and Raimi Kamaria for being the lucky winners. Dear participants, now we have come to the main event of our ceremony for today, which is the opening ceremony and launching by Tuan Muhammad Khairul bin Ahmad Nordin, Vice President of Ikatan Muslimin Malaysia, Johor Bahru. Hence, with the greatest pleasure, I would like to invite Tuan Muhammad Khairul bin Ahmad Nordin to give his opening speech as well as officiating virtual run Demi Negara event. Please welcome.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Boleh dengar suara saya?
Boleh.
Alright. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Terima kasih saudari pengacara majlis Puan Nik yang dihormati Puan Nur Hidayah Asad, pengurusi Biro Keluarga dan Masyarakat Isma Johor Bahru, Puan Nur Ashikin Samsudin, pengarah program Virtual Run Demi Negara dan seluruh barisan jawatankuasanya. Hadirin, hadirat, adik-adik dan anak-anak yang dikasihi sekalian. Alhamdulillah, terlebih dahulu marilah kita sama-sama merafakkan rasa syukur kepada Allah Subhanahu Wa Taala kerana dengan limpah berkat dan izin Allah Subhanahu Wa Taala dapatlah kita bersama-sama pagi ini di dalam majlis pelancaran Virtual Run Demi Negara 2021. Saya secara peribadi mengucapkan syabas dan tahniah kepada semua ahli jawatankuasa pelaksana yang bertungkus lumus menjayakan program ni. Dan sebenarnya dia kita baru bermula lah. Dan saya percaya perancangan untuk menjalankan program ni tidaklah singkat . Maksudnya dia agak mengambil masa. Tapi syabas dan tahniah saya ucapkan kepada semua ahli jawatankuasa yang menunjukkan komitmen yang tinggi, termasuklah kerjasama daripada guru-guru sekolah. Program ini adalah sebahagian daripada pelbagai aktiviti yang telah dan sedang berjalan dalam menjayakan kempen kemerdekaan ke-64 yang bertemakan Demi Negara Anjuran Ikatan Muslimin Malaysia ISMA. Kempen kemerdekaan ISMA 2021 bertemakan Demi Negara ni sebenarnya kita bermatlamat untuk menyuruh seluruh rakyat Malaysia untuk menyayangi negara dengan meletakkan kepentingan negara melebihi kelompok atau individu tertentu. Dan ia juga bermatlamat untuk mengangkat nilai-nilai unggul sedia ada dalam negara serta meniupkan semangat dan harapan baru kepada rakyat untuk keluar daripada kemelut semasa dan mengajak rakyat untuk menjadikan Islam sebagai penyelesaian. Saya difahamkan dalam program ni juga, alhamdulillah, ramai juga yang telah berdaftar sebagai ahli ISMA. Terima kasih saya ucapkan kepada saudara-saudari yang juga turut melihat ataupun mengikuti kita di Facebook Live pada pagi ini. Terima kasih saya ucapkan dan teruskan bersama kami kerana terdapat pelbagai lagi program-program yang menarik untuk disertai selepas ini. Saya juga ingin merakamkan jutaan terima kasih kepada rakan-rakan kerjasama dalam program ini, iaitu daripada SK Taman Muhibah dan juga SK Taman Bukit Tiram kerana sudi bekerjasama dalam program ini. Dan diharapkan kerjasama ini kita dapat teruskan lagi di masa-masa yang akan datang. Dan ISMA sentiasa terbuka bagi apa juga kolaborasi untuk pelbagai program yang bermanfaat untuk masyarakat dan juga pelajar. Saya percaya dengan adanya program-program sebegini, ianya dapat membuka ruang kepada masyarakat di luar sana untuk mengamalkan gaya hidup sihat dan sejahtera. Sebab kita maklum ialah kita masih dalam pandemik lagi. Johor masih lagi fasa satu. Dan saya rasa dengan rutin baru, norma baru ni, program-program sebegini kita nak buat secara santai dan kita nak ajak lebih ramai masyarakat di luar sana untuk mengamalkan gaya hidup yang sihat. Jangan menjadikan alasan COVID ni untuk kita hanya duduk di dalam rumah dan tidak membuat apa-apa aktiviti yang menyihatkan minda dan juga fizikal kita. Hadirin yang dihormati sekalian, justru saya mengharapkan dengan terlaksana aktiviti ini yang akan kita mulakan pada hari ini, lariannya, semua pihak dapat memberikan respon dan yang baik dalam membudayakan gaya hidup aktif ni. Dan tentunya kita nak teruskan lagi dengan program-program lain dan kita membuka ruang dan juga platform ini untuk sama-sama mengajak adik-adik dan juga
Sorry, you kena buka mic, Akio. Termute.
Oh, sorry. Baru mute kan?
Baru termute tadi.
Okay, sorry. So, okay, ni pun dah nak habis. Sebelum saya akhirkan ucapan ni, saya sekali lagi secara peribadi mengucapkan syabas dan tahniah kepada Barisan Jawatankuasa Pelaksana kerana berjaya menganjurkan program ni. Dan saya sentiasa menyokong penuh program-program yang baik sebegini. Saya harap kerjasama dengan pihak sekolah SK Taman Muhibah dan juga SK Taman Bukit Tiram akan dapat diteruskan lagi dan kita wawarkan lagi program-program ni kepada rakan-rakan kita untuk turut sama sebab program baru bermula hari ini dan saya rasa para pelajar dan juga adik-adik dan juga yang di luar sana yang mendaftar untuk kejuaraan kita pada hari ini, saya rasa dah tak sabar lah nak memulakan larian. Dan ada pun yang dah memulakan larian seawal pagi ni. Tahniah saya ucapkan, sama-samalah kita menyemarakkan lagi sambutan kemerdekaan dan juga Hari Malaysia yang akan kita sambut pada 16 September nanti dengan hashtag Demi Negara. Dan kita seru supaya masyarakat di luar sana untuk sama-sama mengangkat kepentingan negara lebih daripada kepentingan kelompok dan individu dan kepentingan diri. Mudah-mudahan semua perancangan dan juga perjalanan program ini dapat berjalan dengan baik dan mungkin banyak lagi program yang akan kita buat selepas ni. Dan jangan lupa adik-adik, banyak lagi hadiah-hadiah yang menarik yang disediakan untuk anda semua. Jangan lupa wawarkan dan juga semarakkan dekat media sosial anda semua. Teruskan bersama dengan Isma dan terima kasih di atas sokongan anda. Saya rasa sekadar itu dulu mungkin ucapan yang dapat saya berikan. Dengan itu, dengan lafaz Bismillahirrahmanirrahim, saya dengan ini merasmikan program Virtual Run Demi Negara 2021. Wabillahi taufiq wa hidayah. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Sakinah.
Terima kasih Malaysia untuk 63 tahun yang penuh bermakna. Kita telah mengharungi perjalanan yang penuh liku. Kita gembira bersama, kita menangis bersama, kita menang bersama dan ada kalanya kita jatuh. Tapi akhirnya kita bangkit bersama. Kali ini, kita sekali lagi diuji. Nyawa anak-anak kita tergadai. Keselamatan, kesihatan, ekonomi dan pendidikan kita teruk dibantai. Orang-orang yang sepatutnya menjagamu kini terus berbalah, berebut kuasa. Tak tahu untuk kamu negaraku, untuk kita atau untuk mereka sendiri. Demi kamu, kita sama-sama berganding bahu. Demi kamu, kita sama-sama tempuh ujian ini dengan cara yang sama, bersama-sama. Bersama-sama dengan penuh rasa cinta dan sayang pada negara, kita bangun bersama dengan kepercayaan kita kepada Tuhan. Kita bangun bersama dengan kesetiaan kepada raja dan negara. Kita bangun bersama dengan keluhuran perlembagaan. Kita bangun bersama dengan kedaulatan undang-undang. Dan kita bangun bersama dengan kesopanan dan kesusilaan. Kita bangun, bangkit dan keluar dari kemelut ini. Tidak kira seteruk mana kita jatuh dan derita, demi negara, kita tetap akan bangkit bersama. Ayuh, tunjukkan kesediaan kita untuk meletakkan kepentingan negara mengatasi kepentingan pribadi, kelompok atau parti. Ayuh, demi negara, kibarkan jalur gemilang dengan tanda pagar demi negara.
Thank you, Tuan Muhammad Khairul. From the speech, we can conclude he really hope all the participants will gain benefits from this event, inshallah. With that, I am delighted to announce that Virtual Run Demi Negara 2021 is now officially officiated. As the saying goes, to every beginning, there is an ending. And now the ceremony has come to its end. Before that, I would like to inform all the participants of Bunga Raya package, the lucky draw of the gold bar will be held along with the announcement of the Virtual Run Demi Negara winners. More details will be posted in the Isma Cawang Johor Bahru Facebook page. So please be sure to like, follow and share the page for any latest information. Sebelum itu, makluman kepada semua peserta package Bunga Raya, insyaAllah cabutan bertuah untuk sekeping gold bar dan hadiah iringan lain akan dilakukan pada hari pengumuman pemenang larian kilometer terbanyak. Tarikh dan waktu akan dimaklumkan semula kepada para peserta setelah tamat tempoh larian ini. Maklumat lanjut akan diberikan di dalam Facebook page Isma Cawangan Johor Bahru. Dijemput untuk like, follow dan share page tersebut untuk mendapatkan maklumat terkini. Once again, thank you everyone for gracing our ceremony with your presence. We truly appreciate it. On behalf of the organizing committees, I would like to apologize for any mistake that we had done throughout the event. Stay safe and take care, everyone. Let's end our program for today with Tasbih Kafarah and Surah Al-Ans.
Yeah.
Wabillahi taufiq wal hidayah. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Thank you.
Upaya kami ya Allah menghadapi ujian dan cabaran ini ya Allah, menyelesaikan dengan kudrat-Mu.